Okay, constant. Hi there, constant. Went to a lot of trouble.
Okay.
One of the door's codes around here somewhere. Nadia hid another number around here. Third number, just one left. Got the whole code. Time to free Nadia. Or, zombie Nadia. Wish all the zombies had locked themselves up.
You look like you could use a bed and a decent meal. Pity you only get one of those here. Don't forget to take that shell.
So, how's it looking? Am I gonna live another day?
You're going to be fine. Just rest. The antibiotics seem to be working.
Recovery sure does hurt like a bitch.
The pain will ease soon. Just be patient.
I'm not alone. My buddy Byron's just... he's taking a shit. Shit, right? I know what you are. I know what you are!
Whoa, 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 whoa. I just heard all the ruckus. You okay? You need some help?
Help? That's what she... You're here to steal just like her. Huh! Next thing you'll say is that I can trust you, too.
Wait, what are you talking about? Someone stole from you?
Denise! She came in when I wasn't here. Without my permission. And she stole the bag that was right underneath my bed, and she can't do that. That's wrong.
Yeah. Stealing is wrong. You're right. Oh, hey, what's your name?
Luther.
Okay, Luther. Well, I'm gonna talk to Denise and sort this out.
No, she wants that. She wants you to talk. Then she'll steal your teeth. And you won't even get a nickel. I'm not like her. My buddy Byron, he'll see you right.
Yeah, just stay calm. Everything's gonna be okay.
No! No, no, no!
I was under the impression that I should stay here and you should go. To where? Oh, who knows.
Just forget about things for a while.
Finally.
Yeah, what?
Listen, I just ran into this guy, Luther.
No, you ran into a mess called Luther. That boy's on random shuffle.
I don't know, but he is freaking out about some bag you took. Whatever was in it, I think that's what's putting him in a spin.
That bag was stinking. Ava and Ken were bitching so bad I threw it out.
What the hell was in it?
I do not want to know. Couldn't get near it without gagging. I just tossed it down the trash chute.
Well, he is starting to really freak out. And I think a bad smell is better than a frothing doom merchant.
Whatever, go knock yourself out. But if he doesn't calm down, he's going down the chute too.
The mall's crawling again. Damn zombies love shopping.
Thank you. this trash must have been sitting down here for days. Oh, God. No, that wasn't it.
Here.
Too. How long have you been down here?
The zombies are going after the bag.
I can bait them with it.
You did it! Thank you. This is Byron. You guys met? Byron's a hell of a guy, eh? You know, he's always got your back. You could take on anything, you know? Best goddamn friend I ever had. Thanks for bringing him back. It's gonna be okay now. Yeah. All right, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna let you two catch up.
Cool. Oh, wait. Hold on, your reward. As promised. With our heartfelt thanks. Yeah, bring it in, man.
Hey! Oh, shit. You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Ezekiel. People call... I'm Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out here...
Hey, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Nice try, Reed. But you can't hide from me.
Doing? It stops now.
Wait! You don't understand.
I am not a fucking zombie! God!
What are you then?
Oh, well, let's ask Daddy, huh? Tell her.
What am I? You infected a whole city.
Dad? What did you do?
Killed millions to save billions.
Why did they all have to die?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in all of us?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We hear each other's thoughts. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Now just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she... becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA.
I've seen this before. We've got to go.
Don't touch me!
Come on! We've got to go! Run!
Thank you.
going, it stops now.
Wait! You don't understand.
You and me, then.
Gotta get out.
Cameo. herself. She could put any word for me.
Inject myself with Re-Cure. Have you seen Tisha?
Huh? Who?
A girl. Probably running.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Shit.
Goodbye. Again?
Hey, wait!
It's what I deserve.
Hey, hear me out. Okay, I've got something. One-shot cure. Was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Oh, yeah, sorry. Old habits.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
It's perfect. Hey, I gotta get going.
I'm staying. Look, the cure's out there, alone. I have to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Leakes!
Thank you.